So you've made your new folder, you've given it a name, but it has a typo in it. What do you do now? Now, the slow as molasses in January method for renaming something is to do the usual click, wait a sec, click again, and then put the cursor where you want to make the change. This will waste years of your life. I'm going to show you a much faster way to do it. Once something is selected, you just hit the return key on the keyboard to go into renaming mode. And if you hit return again, that will commit the change. So you can just hit return, type the new name, and then hit return again, and you've renamed that folder. If you want to rename something that has more words in it, one thing I do often is hit return to go into renaming mode, and then go left and right arrows to move the cursor to the left or right, and you can just hit delete there. You can also go option left to jump words to the left, or option right to jump words to the right, or you can go shift left to select leftwards, and shift right to select rightwards. And so here you would just go shift left and then return to commit that change. So it's a much faster way to rename anything. If you want to rename stuff in a list, a really cool way to do that is with Quick Look. So just go to the folder that has the things that you want to rename. Make sure you're in list view, and that's command 2 for list view. And then just use the up and down arrow keys to move the selection up and down. Press spacebar on the keyboard. That'll bring up a preview of what that item is, and then hit spacebar again to hide that. And then just hit return to rename this. You can do it really quickly. You can sort through many items in a list that way. You just go spacebar to see it, hit return, type the new name, hit return, and your life is dramatically better. Boom, Mac Epiphany. To get these life-changing tips in PDF format, just head to macinhome.com/shortcuts.